you around.
Hey, Stalker! Have you heard about what happened with Noontide? Faust had a fight with Strider and took half the people off the island. That dude sure knows how to talk folks into stuff. I wish I had that kind of charisma. So, what can I do for you?
You had a job for me, right?
Hey, Stalker. I heard about you from the Noontiders. You're an odd duck, they say. You've got no fear, but you're not squeamish either. Oh, right, you're here to talk business, silly me. So here's what I got. I need a portable sea installation. Those things aren't allowed here. But I know where to get one. At the cordon. What do you say? Will you do it?
What kind of device are you looking for?
Looks like a lamp, but it doesn't light up when you turn it on. It scorches your brain. The Stalkers say they used to find these things at our old altars back in the day.
You say the device is banned here. Why?
Ask Strider. He thinks Noontide should stay away from anything monolith-related. And he's right, I guess. But that's no reason to live in squalor when someone's willing to pay good money for the pieces of our past. Especially since I bet the old junk ain't even working no more. But it's good enough as a souvenir.
All right. I'll get you a sea installation. Do you know where I can find one?
Pete ought to know. That's the Stalker who went looking for it before you, but he's missing. He sent me a super weird message right before he vanished, though. Something about the passengers who protect it, and the military having something that he wants. I asked around, and the only military there is the IPSF unit stationed at the old checkpoint. I suggest starting there. By the way, if you find the installation, leave it with Sidorovich at the cordon. That's my deal with him. I find the thing and he pays for it.
What's that noise? Are you done with diagnostics? What the hell? Is that gunfire over there? Savage! Nikita! Come in! Damn it! Requesting reinforcements! Hold on!
Thank you. Begin recording. Reporting on the status of the route of Azimuth Station, as requested by Dr. Darling. All tests have been passed. System configuration is within defined parameters. No additional preparations are... What's that?
Those who are in eternal union with the monolith can never be stopped.
You think I'm going to beg for mercy? It doesn't matter. You stalkers don't understand anything. The monolith opened my eyes. I'm not afraid. Not afraid to die for its glory.
Why are you doing all this?
You are not one of us. You'll never understand it. This isn't the way it's supposed to be. The monolith helped me to see that. Sure, a lot of people might die. But if I don't do this, everyone's going to die.
Are you the one who activated the scanner on Wild Island?
My brothers are poisoning themselves on that island. And to what end? I just couldn't watch it anymore. The immunity that kept us safe has been weakening ever since the monolith fell silent. They were dying in my arms.
Fine. I'm leaving then.
It doesn't matter. I'll never be alone. Not until the very end. May your light shine down on the souls of the brave soldiers who gave their lives in service to your will. Reveal the cunning plans of your enemies to us. Give us the power to avenge our fallen brethren.
I did what you said. Return to Icarus. Get everything ready. It is time.
Yes. Word of the monolith.
So it was you all along. Oh, Faust.
I wasn't the only one. Someone else on Azimuth finished the ward off before I got there. Foma was with them. He tried to kill me, Strider. I need to get to Icarus, and the sooner the better. Faust had a reason to leave the island just now.
Skip, if you find him, try to find out what he's up to. He's my brother. In the end, all his sins are also mine.
Hey, Stalker, where are you going?
I'm headed to your base, believe it or not. Gotta check something.
I can't allow strangers into the base given the circumstances. Is Captain Sienkiewicz expecting you?
Well, let's find out.
Everyone,
quit
stay
yapping.
Reloading, I need cover.
You are here to see Star. Come in. He's waiting.
Good to see you, Skiff. I should have moved my camp a long time ago. We're sitting ducks out here in the open. But there are some folks out here I just can't say no to. Besides, it feels good to lend a hand to someone the ward doesn't like. Means we got a lot in common.
You said you could help me.
Scar says you're looking for a traitor among the wardens. I think they'd very much like to find him themselves. Maybe they already have. In order to make sure, though, we have to hack into their radio frequencies. And that means we need their sensors.
So, where do I find these sensors?
We already have them, and it's all thanks to you. Richter gave us your little present from the Lesser Zone. You did the right thing, Skiff. Trust me on that. Now, let's see what those dogs are barking about.
All patrols, you are to detain Lieutenant Stenev at once. Do not negotiate with him. If you encounter resistance, to kill. Alpha Team, you're cleared to enter the Claw. Bravo Team, get to the vent. Lieutenant Mike, Monolith Tech.
Huh. Music to my ears. Well, Stalker, if the warden's going after one of their own, and there's monolith tech involved, this Shtetev fella might be the one you're looking for. I take it you want to find the traitor before the wardens do. Good hunting.
And what's in it for you?
Today we scratch your back, tomorrow you scratch ours. Who knows what might happen the day after tomorrow. Besides, we've heard a lot about you. As for me, I expect you to seriously thin out the canine population.
What about you? What are you gonna do?
We've got a hunt of our own, Stalker. But I reckon we'll meet again.
Thanks. I'll get going.
The Zone always sides with those who tread softly. One more thing. Spark pays generously for the heads of those warden curs. If you eliminate all their patrols, we'll appreciate it.
Since you're working with the Spark, the Zone's got a little present for you. This place might be inconspicuous, but it's also legendary. It's where Dektyarov himself performed with the Chimera and got a standing ovation. Stalkers like to leave stashes in places like this. Look around. Maybe you'll find something useful, especially if you're making a move against the ward.
One here. Chill, boys.
Here. Kill, boys. No, Stalker. You're on your own for now. No, Stalker. You're on your own for now. No, Stalker. You're on your own for now.
You're from Alpha Team?
Goddamn radio! I could hear you a second ago!
Hey, soldier. I'm talking to you. I'm looking for Sterev. Where is he?
He doesn't answer! He doesn't answer! He doesn't answer! He's not that far away! The radio should be able to reach him! Come on, Commander! Talk to me, please!
You got a few screws loose, don't you?
Why did you have to go down there, Commander? I don't want to be left alone here.
For a while. I've got news. Good news. I've done as you asked. I managed to find out how to get into Serka. Answer me. I'm at the location right now. I'm going to check it out. The path is clear. Can you hear me? We can...
Thank you.
are you?
What happened? I heard gunfire.
There are Snorky there. They must have mauled the commander. I told him not to go in there. What am I gonna tell guys now? Fucking hell!
Did you find Stedev?
The lieutenant? How do you know about him? Are you working with him? Come on, asshole, try me. I'll put you down too.
Thank you.
come all the way here? Fucking hell. And the commander's like, I've got my orders. The lieutenant has to be here. He's got nowhere else to go. It's all right. I'm good. I've got a couple of mags. I'll shoot at the first sound I hear. And if worst comes to worst, I'll just pull the pin. Where'd you come from? The ladder's broken. Keep your hands up.
Easy now. I'm just a stalker. What happened here?
Some kind of creature. An invisible one, I guess. I've never seen anything like it before.
Where's your commander? Is he alive?
I think so. He's crazy as fuck. Took one of the guys and went to look for the backup power system. I guess it's supposed to open another way out or something. Give me a medkit, Stalker. I'm out.
Here, help yourself.
Now I'm good. Hey, Stalker! Titmouse! Tell the commander that. He'll get it. Give me a second to shake it off, okay? Give me a second to shake it off, okay?
Sergeant? Oh, the Stalker. So you're the one who killed that thing, eh? Thanks. What are you doing here? Looking for a backup power system too? Well, you found it. The switch is right behind me.
How did you end up here, Lieutenant?
Some bloodsuckers chased me here. I thought I was a goner. Good thing the doors held. I had to break off from the rest of the squad.
Why didn't you leave? You know how to get to the exit.
How am I supposed to do that? I've only got one mag left. Enough for the likes of you, but not for a bloodsucker.
I'm looking for Stedev. Where is he?
Stedev, huh? Well, you're out of luck, asshole. My orders are to eliminate anyone connected to the lieutenant.
Titmouse, Lieutenant. I am not your enemy.
My men are alive?
At least one. Stedev, Lieutenant. He's the one I'm after.
All right. He's at Echo Station. It was attacked while we were here. I'm sure it was him. Who else? I sent you the coordinates.
So much for the Zone Elite.
Ha! Put him down like a dog! They didn't even leave anyone to cover their backs. Spark sends its regards, Skiff. Nice job.
Talk to our boss.
What you want?
I'm
Freedom sold out, man.
Fucking zone.
Poured themselves out for a bunch of shiny trinkets. Our stalker freedoms are a thing of the past, if we ever had them to begin with. Well, here we are. Do you need anything?
Thank you.
long.
What a crash. Talk to our boss.
Why is Beard here while my buddies are over there?
It sure feels nice here now.
Broker. We're dealing
like
with
home.
It.
Give me some vodka.
You should have seen Shevchenko. It's actually pretty cool. He's always Pripyat. What can I get?
Way back, ever since Deggy first came to the
ever
site.
Wonder why well, they built.
So why'd he come back?
No clue. Why? Maybe he just missed the swamp.
Intrigued. The old man chuckles. They figured the zone would make it grow up.
Well, no problem. I don't mind.
So?
Baba, give me some vodka.
No, I'm Beard. I've been the captain of this rust bucket for a year now. I used to be in charge of the Skardovsk. That's what we used to call her back in the day. Been 7 years. But I remember it like it was yesterday. I can fill you in on the rest of the story later. Or the guys are gonna get weird about it. We all lost the Skardovsk, but not everyone wants to bring it up.
You need anything?
I might. Say, Stalker, what do you usually do first? Shoot or think?
I think, but I do it really fast.
Good to know. Then I do have a job for you. The Sultan's bandits snatched my men in the swamps. They were ready, rounded up the whole group. Vijay the Croaker's the only guy who made it back.
Yeah, they rounded us up all right. The fuckers ambushed us.
I'd go myself, but I'm busy running everything here on the Shevchenko. The job won't be easy. You can't just shoot your way in. So, will you go rescue my stalkers?
Okay, I'll do my best.
Glad to hear it. The bandits are holding Croaker's group at their camp. They'll be waiting for you. Those lowlifes know I never give up my men. And Stalker, this job requires precision. Get my men back, and you'll get plenty of coupons. I promise.
Welcome up. My selection is almost as good as what you'd find on the mainland. I've got everything. Good hunting.
Man, this sucks. No loot, no profits. We're gonna starve here.
cares? We're not the ones on stage. I'm just gonna sit back and enjoy the show. Check it out, Hutch! We've got a guest! Are you looking for your pals, Loner? I hope your pockets ain't empty. The ringmaster wouldn't like that. Come on, do a little dance. Jump, jump. Let me hear those coins jingle. Little stuck up, ain't ya? Whatever. When the ringmaster says dance, you better dance.
Come on, Din. Don't mess with customers before the show. Invite him in.
Fine. Welcome. Or whatever.
Get your ass to the ringmaster. He doesn't like to wait.
Look at that. Another performer. We've had so many volunteers lately.
What's going on here, anyway?
How does the saying go again, Shaft? Seeing is believing, right? Although, in this case, seeing might be hazardous to your health. We could make you participate. The lead roles are all taken, but I promise I'll get you something.
Who the hell are you?
I'm the ringmaster. But you should have known that before you showed your face around here.
Beard sent me. I'm looking for his men.
Oh, I'm sure I can find a part for one of Beard's boys. Too bad he didn't show up himself. I'll give him a call. Hey, Beard. I've got a little show for you. I had three of your chumps all dressed up, and now I just got another. Are you gonna pay for wrecking my show? Or should we get started without you?
I would pay if I could be sure you'll release my men.
Why? My word isn't enough for you.
I don't want any trouble. That's why I send you the Stalker to talk. If you want the money, release my men.
Oh, what's that? Static? An explosion? No, it's an atomic load of bullshit. Looks like Beard is broke. So I guess you're gonna have to pony up the dough for your pals. Either that, or you're in the show too. Let me explain the rules.
I guess I'm in. What kind of show is this?
Oh, just shooting apples. Take your seats in the front row, boys. The show is about to begin.
Can he wait?
Let's talk when we stop for a break.
I'm so drowsy.
Welcome aboard.
Maybe it's the rustling reeds.
Hey, Beard. About that job of yours?
So beat.
Well, speak of the devil. Just heard from my men. Thank you for saving them all. Coupons aren't worth a man's life, but you can still use them to show your gratitude. Here you go. And here's a little extra for taking those bandits out. Maybe it'll come in handy.
How about a little extra vodka?
You're cut off.
I guess you owe us all some booze, Beard.
Yep. Welcome aboard. My select. Good hunting.
You weren't even a hostage.
You wouldn't even know about the hostages if it wasn't for me.
Gather, he says.
Down the gun, okay?
Thank you.
Happiness requires sacrifice. I know you understand this.
It's all right. We're almost there. I just need to turn it on.
I had to do it. He's right. You're a scientist. You have to understand me. The small must not stand in the way of the great.
Wake up, Lieutenant. You must have been under Psi influence.
You're mistaken. He went silent! And then those rats from Circa didn't want to reach you in the antenna! I had to do it! Don't you understand? I'm almost done, Stalker. I'm sorry, but I can't leave any witnesses.
Tenacious one, soldier. Ruthless, too. There are no better qualities for those who walk his path. You've earned the right to hear me once more. My ship goes nowhere as a guide to my destination. He will show you the way to clear sky. Once you get there, you'll never be alone again.
success, Skiff. Here's a commendation from Spock and from me.
Remember this, I'm the Sultan, and this ship is mine. If you play by my rules, you'll have a good life here. But step out of line, and you can kiss that good life goodbye.
Don't bother me with crap, and don't start shit with Kalina or my men, unless you want a bullet in your knee.
If you've got something to talk about, come on over.
I'm telling you, don't borrow from her. But if you get in trouble with loan sharks, Miss Galena can make sure to get your ass out.
Well, asking her is kind of scary.
Is it scarier than kicking the bucket? She'll probably have you run a few errands, and then you'll be square. Those other nutjobs will just strangle you and call it a day.
Go talk to the Kingpin.
When I play cards, I can count on luck. If I lose, that's on me. I could always figure something out. But the Zone is a whole different story. You won't be gambling with Sultan, you're gambling with your own life. Risking death, not debt. So don't worry. Once I step outside the Sultan's, I keep my wits about me. I owe too many folks already. Don't want to be in the Zone's debt, too.
I'm looking for a guide to Clear Sky.
Clear Sky? I don't have that kind of luck. See that guy over there? His name's Rieter. He used to be a guide, too. Ask him. He might be wasted enough for a job like that. Well, off you go.
Talk to our boss.
Want to know how I ended up here? Because of freaking music. I used to be a digger over at the slag heap. And I fixed up a radio for... Then the Sultan paid a visit to our top. The ship didn't have one either. Need something fixed? Let me pick at it.
Well, look what the cat dragged in. We've got guests in our swamp. I'm sorry, I mean, their swamp. It belongs to those paragons of clean living, of course. What can I do for you?
I'm looking for a guide to Clear Sky. Can you help me?
Wanna hear a story? Nah, don't answer. I'm gonna tell you anyways. I've just had about enough for a little tale. I used to be a guide, it's true. I figured I was leading people around the zone. Turns out, I was lying through my teeth to myself. I thought I knew it all. I thought I could take anyone, anywhere. What kind of mistakes does a stalker make, huh? You can mess up your detector, you lose your loot. With guides, it's a different story. Especially when the zone wants to put them in their place. You dig?
I need a guide, not a gig as a therapist. Get to the point.
You're a mean one, Mr. Skiff. But at least you're honest. Guess that's better than the other way around. I'm not taking you anywhere. You need Nimble. He's a little on the cocky side, but he always gets out of trouble alive. You'll know him by the Snorgas mask on his shoulder. Don't ask him about it. The last time I saw him was with Trapper. The Sultan hired the hunter to kill mutants in the swamps. So Trapper pestered every guy to take him straight up the swamp's ass. I just sent you the coordinates of that ass. Watch yourself.
So, what were we talking about?
I'm all out of stock with all this, pal. I need help. I've got this tooth problem. This pal is like,
you're very nice.
Bite what you can't chew.
I ain't taking you there.
Tell it to the thing that's got its teeth in my mouth.
I've been here for a while now. What? What's up? Bye. Good. Now run along.
scare all my game away. You're making more noise than a pseudo-giant. Get to the observation post on the double, and quit stomping around like that.
Hey, trying to ruin my hunt, are you?
I hear you used to work with Nimble. I'm looking for him.
Yeah, I did. He wasn't much help, though. I sent him to a snork cave. All he had to do was hit a button, but I haven't heard any explosions yet. The bastard sure was glad to get his pay up front. Now I remember why they called him Nimble.
So what kind of job were you working on with Nimble?
Something for the Sultan. He's a scumbag, of course, but he's a very thorough scumbag. He asked us to mop up the local mutants, so his boys wouldn't be so scared to cross the swamps.
Can you give me the coordinates to the cave? I'll try looking for him.
What's the point? He's already drinking away the Sultan's advance somewhere. Sure, you can have it.
Quiet! Did you hear that?
What?
The creature's here! Come on, grab your biggest gun. This is gonna be one hell of a hunt.
What the?
Good hunting.
You're finished!
Stalker, but you best run.
close. I thought it was game over for sure.
Clear. Sky base.
You good now, bro? That's what I thought. Two close calls in a minute. Not cool. Fucking snorks, man. You were asking about clear sky. What do you want to know?
You. The night back at the old bridge, you stole my scanner and gave me a hell of a headache.
That's horseshit, man. I ain't been back at the old bridge in a long time. Shit! I'm just a guide. I was only showing the way, all right?
Yeah? To monolithians.
It was a run-of-the-mill job where the customer's kind of shady, all obsessed with a monolith and shit. But I'm not in the business of killing stalkers.
But you are in the business with Faust.
Ain't that bad. Maybe a couple of screws loose, but here in the zone, that don't exactly make him unique. Although, the whole blind thing, I think it's a crock of shit.
That's a pretty stupid take. Any others?
Oh, yeah. Lots. You, patch me up and I'll share everything.
Stop pretending and get up.
Sure. Ask away. I'll tell you whatever you want, then I'm out of here. I'm fucking done. Finita la comedia. Fucking swamps, man. I gotta deal with some bullshit every single time.
How do I get to Clear Sky?
I saved your life once, and now I just might save it again. Don't go there. Steer clear of that place.
I should have shot you after all.
Fine. If you want to die, be my guest. Here's a map. Professor Kalinchev set up some defenses when he left Clear Sky. You can't get through without this map. There are beacons on the map. You have to calibrate four of them to your signal. Then you can get through the ruins and the swamps and into Clear Sky. Any other questions?
How do those beacons work?
Professor Kalincha mentioned something about them affecting the controlled anomalous psi field there on the Clear Sky base. But I never got into that stuff, even though I used to hang out with those Clear Sky scientists. If it works, good. If it doesn't, screw it. The point is, you can't get to Clear Sky without the map. And you have to recalibrate the beacons. Otherwise, you'll wander around the ruins until the cows come home. Unless you're Faust. Screw him.
Who is this Kalincha guy?
A scientist. Very smart guy. He was a Clear Sky too. He knew things were going south. He's the one who gave me the map and told me all about the beacons. And then he took off without even saying goodbye. I guess he just couldn't stick around that base anymore. Not after everything that went down. I get it. Whatever Faust is doing there, at Clear Sky, it's like robbing a grave. A mass grave.
So what happened at the Clear Sky base?
We went to the center of the zone, to S.T.A.L.K.E.R. And I was the only one who made it back. You ever go back home just to find a place deserted and destroyed?
Yes.
Then you know there are some things you just can't fix.
All right, you're free to go.
I wouldn't go anywhere near that place if I were you. But I get the feeling you ain't gonna listen. I met a guy once who was as stubborn as you. He had a big-ass scar across his whole face, and crazy eyes, just like yours. How does the zone even find guys like you? I ain't gonna wish you luck. You don't need it. So I hope we never meet again.